Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever. Amen. All holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, consider our weaknesses and heal them for your name's sake. Kyrie eleison. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Have mercy on me, O God, in the greatness of your love, in the abundance of your tender mercies, wipe out my offense. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin, for I am well aware of my iniquity, and in my sin is before you, before me always. It is you alone I have offended. I have done what is evil in your sight. Wherefore you are justified in your charges and triumphant in your judgment. Behold, I was born in iniquities, and in sins my mother conceived me. But you are the love of truth. You have shown the hidden depths of your wisdom. Sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be pure. Cleanse me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Let me hear sounds of joy and feasting. The bones that were afflicted shall rejoice. Turn your face away from my offenses, and wipe off all my sins. A spotless heart create me, O God. Renew a steadfast spirit in my breast. Cast me not away from your face. Take not your blessed spirit out of me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and let your guiding spirit dwell in me. I will teach your ways to the sinner, and the wicked shall return to you. Deliver me from blood guilt, O God, my saving God, and my tongue will joyfully sing your justice. O Lord, you will open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise. Had you desired sacrifice, I would have offered it, but you will not be satisfied with whole burnt offering. Sacrifice to God is a contrite spirit, and a crushed and humbled heart God will not spurn. In your kindness, O Lord, be bountiful to Zion. May the walls of Jerusalem be restored. Then you will delight in proper oblation and sacrifice and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer calves upon your altar.
Lord, sassy, O Theotokos. Glory to the holy, and the sense of a life given unto our Dios, agarías home tak evran domen en aftilis de day, the Lord has made, there has been so the rejoicing day.
Oh, dead and
Thank you.
For the seed, for every seed, and for the faithful, who live with them, let us pray to the Lord.
crosses.
Let us be offended.
O Theophilus, I have known all that Jesus began to do and teach until the day when he was taken up, and after he had been given commandment to the Holy Spirit, to the apostles whom he had chosen. Then he presented himself alive after his passion, by many proofs, appearing to them during 40 days, and speaking of the kingdom of God. And while staying with them, he charged them not to depart from Jerusalem, but to wait for the promise of the Father, which he said, You heard from me, for John baptized with water, but before many days you shall be baptized with the Holy Spirit. So when they were come together, they asked him, Lord, will you at this time restore the kingdom of Israel? He said to them, It is not for you to know the times and the seasons which the Father has fixed for by his own authority, but you shall receive power, and the Holy Spirit has come upon you, and you shall be my witness in Jerusalem, in Judea, and Samaria, and to the end of the earth.
Oh.
Thank you.
έργο το Άγιο το Κύριο της Ζωπιών, το εκ του Πατρός υπαρκόμενος, εσύ Πατρί και Υιός προσκυνούμενο εν ευχαριστών, τον αρίσαν διά των αρχικών. Εις μία Αγία Καθολική να προσφυγεί την Εκκλησία, ομολογώ έφα αυτούς μάες άντες των αμαρτιών, προς το κόμμα σας συνεχών και στο δίκτυο του μέλλοντος, αιώνος των νυν άκουλοι και μακά.
And with you.
teaching the word of the truth.
Yeah.
και αυτούς εν του δόξου την κήξη δυνάμει και μη τα περίπτωση μας, τους ελπίζοντας σε Χριστέ. Γυρίζει το κόσμο στο δόξο της εκκλησίας σου, της αιρέας και της άρχης της μόνης, το στρατό και παρκή του λαό σου, ότι μας προσεχτεί και παντρεύμα τέλειο άνω του υπερπερονιστού πατρός του φώτου. Και εσύ την δόξα και ευχαριστία και προσκύνησε να παίρνουμε το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την Ίγκυρα Ίγκυρα σε όλα.
The power of the present legate in cross, the protection of the arm of our heavenly Father.
sanctification of the honorable, glorious prophet, Corona John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, our venerable godly fathers, and holy archbishop of Joachim Nana, and of all the saints, have mercy on us, save us for his good, and God may die, rise and reach it from the dead, from the dead, from the dead, and to those in the tomb, keep his soul alive. Glory to his resurrection on the third day. Glory to his resurrection on the third day. Christ is risen from the dead, from without death and to those in the tomb. He bestowed
to say Christos Anesti, Anikos Anesti, and this is my wish. I hope your entire Holy Week was a blessing to you, a spiritual uplifting. Thank you all for those who watch us the services through streaming services, and also all those that have contributed and support our community during these days. I want to thank two special people. Among the assistants, Philip, our president, and Michelle, because they've been with me for the entire Holy Week since Saturday of Lazarus, and a couple others that they came to help us out, and we are very, very, very grateful. I can't say the names because then some are missing and I get in trouble. But you know I love you all, and you know that. I want to say one more thing, that I'm holding the light, because Christ symbolizes that Christ is the light, and I know he's supposed to come. Last night or this morning, and we did the service and receive and take home the light of Christ. Well, don't be feared, do not be afraid, because we're going to keep the light for you here in the church. So when the right time comes, you will be able to come to church and receive the holy light and take home. So the same thing as the holy unction, will keep the world for you burning, and for your health and for your salvation. And we'll pray that soon, rather than later, you come to our church and we'll be a family again. We're going to take about 2 minutes, 3 minutes to refresh, and then we're going to start the service of the lobby. And I pray you take a little break too, maybe a cup of coffee. I know you didn't eat all day long because you had to receive Holy Communion, a ritual Holy Communion. And we're going to understand that. But if you had a cup of coffee, it's okay. No problem, because the Lord says, you come to the last, even the last hour, he will receive you. And that is the most important thing in the message of today. He will receive us as Lord we come to him. And I know you will come to him. So God bless you. Christos Anesti, Christ is risen.